Hi, myself Mahima Khare. I am from INIFD Panvel. Here we came for an industrial visit with students. First we have visited Chandigarh, Manali, then we are going to Amritsar. And about this trip, my students want to say something. Just have a look.
Hello, myself Amruha. I am from INIFD Panvel and we are now in Manali. We visited Chandigarh, so many various places we visited and we had fun and we had so much of experience, retained experience from the fashion perspective. Thank you.
Hello, myself Bhumisha from INIFD Panvel. Now we are in Manali and we have visited Solang Valley, Hidimba Temple and Buddhist Monastery. And we have enjoyed a lot of things and now we are proceeding to Amritsar. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Bhakti and from Manali trip we have learned so much that every place has different fashion trends. In Solang Valley people wear different clothes, over here people wear different clothes. So we have learned a lot about the costumes and stuff. So yeah, thank you.
Now I'll tell Disha to tell something about it.
Hi Disha.
Hi. I'm Disha from third year. And this place is really nice. Everything is so beautiful and so inspirational for our field. The people are really friendly. So many inspirational things we see here. It's really cold, but we are having fun. Thanks to INIFD.
You want to say something?
Myself Kurbi. We visited Chandigarh and Manali in 5 days. This is the 5th day of our trip. In Chandigarh, we saw women wearing patialas and a fitted kurti, having a heavy dupattas which is made of fulkari embroidery or something like that. And we visited rock gardens, which was including a doll museum over there. The dolls were carved with bangles and everything like that. In Manali, we saw many different forms of dressing. And it was fun.
Being a fashion student, do you have any suggestions to the people who to travel to the Manali? Like what you should carry, like clothes and do you have any suggestion for them?
They should carry so many clothes, jackets,
okay,
boots. Socks,
boots with a proper grip because it's little slippery over
here. Okay.
Layering is very important.
Very important.
And many clothes.
Yeah. We are also wearing so many layers.
And preferable fabric will be polyurethane for the jackets or maybe the fur one. So that if they get wet, it is easy for them to make it dry.
Yeah.
Because if you prefer a normal fabric or something, you can have a cold in your body.
What I found is the locations are very reflective. All are white. So do you prefer any? Will you suggest any glares or how many glares or about sunglasses? Do you want to say anything about it? I really found it's very difficult to travel without the glares. The whole snow is very reflective.
Yeah.
Now I don't have any idea about the fashion. But
in the daytime, sunglasses are really important to wear. Like, the sun gets really hot, but it is cold, but still it's hot. It's so mixed temperature. And the temperature is pleasant with the hot
man. You have anything to say?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Just a very good thank, very, very much thank you for INIFD Panvel for giving us a good opportunity to visit this this pleasant and Manali trip. Thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you so much.
And especially we enjoyed the state food.
The karam karam jalebis.
The Chandigarh parathas with a lot of makhans.
The small makhan. Small gulab jamun we enjoyed so much. And
the markets are amazing.
Winter wear we can get for really cheap price over here in the flea markets.
Yeah.
Chandigarh and Manali.
We enjoyed a lot.
And special thanks to our faculties because they're always there for us. And we really enjoyed
they supported
and had a great company
so much.
There. It was really fun.
Thanks to INIFD Panvel.
Yo. Thanks to Surinder sir.
Thanks to
Sunita
sir.
Thank you sir. And we love all our faculties. They are very much friendly with us.
Okay. Okay, bye ma'am.
We would say, proud to be an INIFD.
Woo!
Proud to be an INIFD.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.